Classic. How's your new role going, mate?
Yeah, it's going well. It's good change, but obviously missing the Thunder boys. But
tell us about your new role.
So my role is a development role, working with the midfield group, working with the first 4 year players as well. So doing a bit of offensive ball movement with Blake Carousella and stoppages with Andrew McWalter, and it's been good.
Nice, enjoying it.
It's been good. It's actually good not being in charge. You can sit back and not take any responsibility a little bit to an extent.
All care and no responsibility. How's Melbourne life treating you?
Yeah, it's good being back in Melbourne. We got a place in Richmond, so I just settled in.
Have they accepted you for your RM Williams and your Swindusty music?
Yeah, had our team photo the other day, so I had the RM Williams on, but I was pretty pleased to see that the head coach Dimmer had his RM on too.
Oh, you're kidding me.
So I just said to him, did we just become best friends? And he was just like, no, it's good to be back. And
what are you missing most about the territory?
Iced coffee, which you just reminded me. I have to take some iced coffee back for Daniel Rioli, so you just reminded me that. So.
Round one of the Aspley. Got any tips for me? Don't lose,
yeah, that's one of them. obviously, Aspley's been a good team to play against over the last few years. We've played them a few times, so
just win.
It's at home, isn't it?
Home, first two games at home, yeah.
They're a very good side, Aspley. We played them a few times in the grand final a couple of years ago as well, but
one pointer.
Oh, Johnny Blair's always got a few tricks up his sleeve and
knocked us out last year.
Yeah, knocked us out in the elimination final. So there's a few boys that are still playing for us that played in that game, so I'm pretty sure they'll be hungry to
get a win.
To get one back on them.
What is your best dad joke?
My best dad joke? I hate it when I get put on the spot because I always forget about it. I'll come up with one by the end of this trip with dad joke for sure.
Song time. Righto, you're going to play the first one on your playlist. You're going to press play and then whatever comes up. Comes up. Bit of cold chisel.
Bit of cold chisel. Not a bad start.
Four walls. You gotta sing all the words.
I don't know the words of this one.
What's your go-to song in Melbourne traffic?
Bit of Alan Jackson.
Oh, here we go.
This is an old classic. This is a classic old Charlie Pride song that Alan Jackson. Redone. Old friends on the street. Wonder how does a man get to be this way? Come on, Levi.
And he's got his Aaron Williams on.
I've always got a smiling face. Anytime in any place.
Xavier Clarke.
Been a pleasure.
NT Thunder Premiership coach, thank you very much, mate.
No worries, mate. Thanks for the lift. Just, you want to jump out and grab that step ladder for Hodges to jump out of the car?